Hi everyone, this is Mrs. Surya. Me chustunnaru Bhavani Tutorials and Entertainment Channel. Friends, ee video lo nenu cheppabothunna class Digital Assistant Important Bits Part 47. Mana first bit. Which loop is most suitable to first perform the operation and then test the condition? Option A, for loop. Option B, while loop. Option C, do while loop. Option D, none of the mentioned. Answer chesi option C, do while loop. Second bit, which keyword can be used for coming out of recursion? Option A, break. Option B, return. Option C, exit. Option D, both break and return. Answer chesi option B, return. Third bit, the keyword break cannot be simply used within dash. Option A, do while. Option B, if else. Option C, for. Option D, while. Answer chesi option B, if else. Fourth bit, go to can be used to jump from main function to within a function. Option A, true. Option B, false. Option C, depends. Option D, varies. Answer chesi option B, false. Fifth bit, the value obtained in the function is given back to main by using dash keyword. Option A, return. Option B, static. Option C, new. Option D, volatile. Answer chesi option A, return. Sixth bit, functions in C are always dash. Option A, internal. Option B, external. Option C, both internal and external. Option D, external and internal are not valid terms for functions. Answer chesi option B, external. Seventh bit, global variables are dash. Option A, internal. Option B, external. Option C, both internal and external. Option D, none of the mentioned. Answer chesi option B, external. Eighth bit, what is the scope of a function? Option A, whole source file in which it is defined. Option B, from the point of declaration to the end of the file in which it is defined. Option C, any source file in a program. Option D, from the point of declaration to the end of the file being compiled. Answer chesi option D, from the point of declaration to the end of the file being compiled. Ninth bit, which of the following cannot be static in C? Option A, variables. Option B, functions. Option C, structures. Option D, none of the mentioned. Answer chesi option D, none of the mentioned. Tenth bit, register storage class can be specified to global variables. Option A, true. Option B, false. Option C, depends on the compiler. Option D, depends on the standard. Answer chesi option B, false. 11th bit, automatic variables are allocated space in the form of a dash. Option A, stack. Option B, queue. Option C, priority queue. Option D, random. Answer chesi option A, stack. 12th bit, which of the following is a storage specifier? Option A, enum. Option B, union. Option C, auto. Option D, volatile. Answer chesi option C, auto. 13th bit, what is hash include? Stdio.h. Option A, preprocessor directive. Option C, inclusion directive. Option C, file inclusion directive. Option D, none of the mentioned. Answer chesi option A, preprocessor directive. 14th bit, what is a preprocessor? Option A, that processes its input data to produce output, that it is used as input to another program. Option B, that is nothing but a loader. Option C, that links various source files. Option D, all of the mentioned. Answer chesi option A, that processes its input data to produce output, then it is used as input to another program. 15th bit. Which of the following are C preprocessors? Option A, hash if def. Option B, hash define. Option C, hash end if. Option D, all of the mentioned. Answer just say option D, all of the mentioned. Friends, నా వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్టయితే లైక్ చేయండి, మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్తో షేర్ చేయండి, అండ్ అలానే ఇప్పటి వరకు సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోపోయి ఉంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి. థ్యాంక్స్ ఫర్ వాచింగ్.